to the town of Albury rode a strange one fine day. Or spoke to folks or him did have too much to say. No dared to ask his biz, no dared to make a slip. The strain there on them had a big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode in the town. He came right from the south side, slowly all around. He's an out loose and run, came the wisp from each lip. And he's here to do some biz with a big gun on his hip. Big gun on his hip. In this town there lived an owl by the name of Tex Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a kid, oh, you the twin. And the knot on his pistol number one in nine more. One in nine more. Now the strange start on made it plain to folks around. Was in air range, would be too long in town. He came here to take an out back of the maid dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was Aptex Red. Aptex Red. Was long before the store was real to Tex Red. But the outed were men that tried but were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 20 would be the rain with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The more passed so quick, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past eight when they walked out in the street. Folks were wide from the wind and held their breath. They knew this hand rain was up to meet his death. To meet his death. There was 4 feet beating him when they stopped to make their play. And the swift of the rain is still talked of today. Tex Red had not cleared, let four of both fair ripped. And the rain's aim was dead with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had get round. There be them lay the body of the out on the ground. Oh, he might have went on lip, but he made one face lip when he tried to match the rain with the big guy on his hip. Big guy on his hip. Big guy, big guy. When he tried to match the rain with the big guy on his hip. Big guy on his hip.